afternoon. My name is Omar Ramzy. I'm the Dean of the Faculty of Business and Economics at Heliopolis University for Sustainable Development. My vision for entrepreneurship in Egypt is like not only being entrepreneurs as having good and healthy business models, having good and healthy and successful business models. This is one side of the story. The other side is very much related to contributing positively to the community or to the society and delivering or addressing the societal benefits to my beloved nation. So that's why I'm very much into teaching this course, because I am teaching my students, in addition to being successful entrepreneurs, but the sense of belonging is very important also in this regard. How to contribute to the welfare of the nation through their successful new ideas is the core competency of the course, and that's why I'm very much into teaching this lovely course. Mainly the values that Wadhwani Foundation brings to this course has to do with risk management. You know that teenagers and young adults, they are very much concerned about the risk, and they have very minimum or limited resources that they are always concerned and afraid and not at their ease when they think of the possibility of using these resources, let alone they may lose it. But through Wadhwani Foundation, when they are exposed to previous successful experiences from other previous entrepreneurs, they are at their ease and they are relaxed and they are a little bit into becoming more encouraged to implement their new ideas through their limited resources, because they witnessed, they saw previous successful experiences that the Wadhwani Foundation exposed them to by bringing the experts from the field. Yes, of course, the transformation I could easily address by comparing before and after, before taking the course and after taking the course. Before taking the course, they know nothing about being an entrepreneur, but when they are exposed to the material that Wadhwani Foundation is providing, the online material and the guest speakers that Wadhwani Foundation brings to the platform, of course, after also exercising and after doing some hands-on experience through the case studies that are being provided, they gain a lot of knowledge, and there is no comparison whatsoever when you compare their knowledge after taking the course with comparison to before taking the course. When it comes to students, they are very much into online practices, online platforms, applications, social media, technology. So they are very much into whatever that has to do with technology. So yes, they love it. They love the course, and they are very much into it because mainly it is related or relevant to technology. And by the way, honestly, I do not like that much to teach e-marketing course as an example, because I know that my students, they are more into the online practices and the online updated technology more than me. They are very advanced because they are keeping a very close eye on the technology updates. So the Wadhwani Foundation is an excellent platform for them, because it is an online platform which is very motivating to them to participate and to practice. Honestly, you need to invite guest speakers to the classrooms. Of course, it is very helpful to depend on the guest speakers through the videos and to depend on the theoretical material that is being provided on the platform. But in fact, having the guest speaker coming physically to the class and giving students the full chance to engage with the guest speaker, to ask questions, and the guest speaker has the ability to answer vividly to students, and another student could take the question of his or her colleague and fine-tune it or even generate another idea based on it, or even when the guest speaker or the expert answers and the classroom students, they take new ideas from the guest speaker and they snowball on it. This is really what is missing in the course. Other than that, everything is perfect.